I'm going to the Father. Do you know why? You think that I have come only to die for you, die for your sin? Definitely. But please understand my heart. My heart desire is where I am. I want you to be with me. Will you be with me? I have come to be with you and lay down my life for you. Will you be with me by laying down your life for me? Or you need me for you to live? Is your life survival? Or having me, you are going to revive yourself and revive the whole world? Is your life based on survival or revival? Do you need God for your living? Or do you move with God and allow God to live through you? God is calling us. I have given everything of myself to you. Will you give yourself? Will you be in touch with what you talk? Will you be in touch with your thoughts? Will you be in touch not to allow the evil, discouraged moments, fearful moments, all this will attack you. Be aware of the Lord inside you. Curse them like Paul and move with anointing. The world is in need of God's anointing, and only you can give. Don't throw your life merely to earn money, for earning health, earning for what the world can give it to us. Our life is beyond this. What we earn from this earth will end with this earth. Then what will follow you? So while living on this earth, learn to earn things which are beyond this earth, that they may continue to follow you and enrich you. He has loved us and gave everything of himself. He has loved us means what? He offered himself on the cross. Are we ready to love him? By dying to self, whatever I talk, let it bring glory to God. Whatever I do, let it bring glory to God. I don't feel like getting up, but remembering Jesus, I get up. Today morning, 2 o'clock, a girl cried, called. I was very tired. I went to sleep only 11:30. I was deadly tired. But the Holy Spirit says, get up, my son. I am fighting, Lord, I am tired, Lord. No, get up. When I got up, it was a very horrible story. Horrible story. Nothing to eat. Husband is beating her up. I can't narrate all that. Immediately that night, I had to take Google and send some money to her. Call her husband. Take this money, please buy the food for the children tomorrow morning. Go. The world is going through a lot of struggles. Sin is ruining the world. I prayed for both of them. That man cried, yes, Father, how much God helped me. Today I have to get money from a servant of God to feed my family. I am supposed to give it to the servants. I said, don't worry, I am your brother. I have his. People like you have given. That's all. Don't worry. 2:30 in the morning. Consoled him. Strengthened him. And we prayed. It became 3:30. Then I went to sleep. My dear friends, the world is hungering for God. The world is dying in sin and struggle. They are looking towards you. You are the one. You have received the light of Christ and lit that light. To all the dark world who has no light, close your eyes for a minute. Surrender your life to him. Jesus, you have come to be with us. It's no longer I live. It is you who live in us. You have loved us and gave your life for us. Help me to give my life to you. You have told me that you have become my father and I have become your child. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for doing such a great things for this sinner, Lord. I don't deserve, Lord. When I look into my life, I see all my sins come before me, and I am not worthy, Lord. But with your love, you make me worthy. Can I, with my love, make my life? It is worth that you died for me. It's no longer I that liveth, but Christ as liveth in me. It's no longer I that liveth, but Christ is liveth in me. He lives, He lives. Jesus is alive in me. He lives, He lives. Jesus is alive in me. It's no longer I that liveth, but Christ is liveth in me. It's no longer I that liveth, but Christ is liveth in me. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Lord, I pray for a particular family. They come to know you, Lord. They love you so much. Four sisters. Among them, three sisters came to know you, to love you. And today they are going through some kind of problems. One girl is going through a kidney problem. Another girl's husband has gone away. Another girl's lady's daughter is going astray. Others don't believe in Jesus. Only these three daughters, Jesus, they hold on to you. May your power move into them. I pray for them in a very special way. May your power move into that family. Cast away every power of darkness. May your glory, may your power move through them to the whole family. Maybe you allow these situations. Let the whole world know you. Then let the whole family be saved, O Lord. And let them have fellowship with you, Lord. Lord, I pray for everyone who are gathered here, who are praying along with me. Bless us, Lord. Not only to repent for our sin and to return back to you to receive salvation. Help us, Lord, to understand your love for us. That you lay down your life on the cross and you are asking me, will you love me? Help me. Enough, Lord, I have lived for my flesh. Enough, Lord, I have lived for my pleasure. Enough, Lord, I have lived for my name and fame. Enough, Lord, I have got everything in the world, from the world. All is passing away. Nothing is eternal. Is my life only connected with this world, with the things of this earth? Oh my God, help me to raise myself to you, to your glory, to your power, to your vision and mission.